Hi guys, welcome to another episode of Learn Technology in 5 Minutes by Makerdemy. This is Mridul and I'm part of the instructor team at Makerdemy. On 2nd August of 2021, the Espressif Systems announced the upcoming SoC named ESP32-H2. In this video, we will learn about the cutting-edge integrated technologies that Espressif Systems have included in the ESP32-H2. ESP32-H2 is the very first chip by Espressif which provides ZigBee and Bluetooth connectivity. It supports ZigBee version 3.x, which is an IEEE 802.15.4 base specification, which includes key features like 1. It operates at a 16-channel 2.4 GHz frequency band. 2. It supports self-forming and self-healing mesh topology. 3. It has a data rate of 250 kilobits per second. 4. It has AES-128 encryption support at network and application layers. 5. It has a communication range of up to 300 meters. 6. Each device supports connectivity for up to 240 logical devices. 7. It supports ultra-low power consumption with energy harvesting capability. ESP32-H2 also supports the latest version of BLE, that is version 5.2, which has the updated features which include 1. Isochronous channel supports data transmission in real time with added support for broadcasting and sharing audio. 2. Low energy power control enables devices to dynamically optimize the transmission power. 3. Enhanced attribute protocol provides security advantages by providing encrypted connections. ESP32-H2 provides full support for Bluetooth mesh protocol and will also support the upcoming Bluetooth mesh 1.1. Talking about architecture, ESP32-H2 is embedded with a single core 32-bit RISC-V microcontroller that can be clocked up to 96 MHz. Let's understand why many companies are now offering RISC-V hardware. RISC-V is an open-source instruction set architecture based on reduced instruction set computer principles. Features provided by the RISC architecture are 1. It has open-source licenses that do not require fees to use. 2. It allows developers the freedom to use the physical space on the board more effectively because of its design simplicity. 3. Due to the reduced instruction set, it needs less chip space and hence reduces the per-chip cost. 4. Due to many registers holding and passing instructions, it requires less time to load, store, and read values to the memory or cache. 5. The speed of the operations can be maximized while minimizing the execution time. 6. RISC hardware is energy efficient as they perform reduced instruction sets. Now let's come back to ESP32-H2. Espressif Systems have always provided high security options in their chips. This time also they have provided the ESP32-H2 with many security features. That includes 1. ECC-based secure boot. 2. AES-128 or 256 XTS-based flash encryption. 3. Digital signature. 4. An HMAC peripheral for identity protection. Not only that, for enhanced cryptographic performance, Espressif Systems has integrated a cryptographic hardware accelerator. ESP32-H2 provides 256 kilobytes of SRAM and works with external flash memory. Like any ESP32 chip, it has 26 programmable GPIOs with support for ADC, SPI, UART, I2C, I2S, RMT, GDMA, and PWM. They have also integrated a DC to DC converter that enables ultra-low power and energy-efficient operations inside the ESP32-H2. The programming and debugging of ESP32-H2 will be supported through Espressif's mature IoT development framework known as ESP-IDF. Let us now understand why Espressif Systems developed this board. Espressif Systems have always been known for manufacturing SoCs integrated with latest connectivity and enhanced security features. This time, Espressif Systems has emphasized on low-cost boards integrated with futuristic technology and security. Earlier, they introduced a RISC-V architecture with the ESP32-C3 chip. They have included the same for the H2 variant also. RISC architecture is a completely open-source and free-to-use architecture with no royalty. They integrated protocols like Thread and ZigBee for IEEE 802.15.4 radio and Bluetooth 5.2 connectivity. They have also provided a cryptographic hardware accelerator for enhanced security and improved performance. Let us now look at some possible applications of ESP32-H2. 1. The availability of ZigBee enables building devices for upcoming Matter protocol that intends to bring interoperability for smart home devices and industrial automation such as security systems, HVAC systems, asset management, and livestock tracking. If you want to learn more about Matter protocol, check out our video on the same in this video's description. 2. Multiple ESP32-H2 connected in a mesh topology provides compatibility for endpoints with Wi-Fi or thread connectivity, as well as the implementation of border routers can also be done. 3. Bandwidth intensive applications. ESP32-H2 can be used for city-wide video surveillance and in-vehicle video surveillance by integrating IP cameras, switches, and network video recorders. 4. It can be used for next-generation intelligent transportation networks. ESP32-H2 can be used to provide a flexible roadside network infrastructure that can adapt to the communication needs. 5. Rural or village communication systems that can work with battery-powered interconnected wireless nodes in every village and provide communication services without depending on the operator's infrastructure. Moreover, as Espressif is an active member of the Connectivity Standard Alliance, it will continue developing and supporting the Matter protocol on ESP32-H2 for as long as the standard progresses. That is all, folks. If you like this video, smash the subscribe button and ring the bell to be updated about our future video releases.